Can I ask y'all a favor? Can I ask you a favor? I got a brand new song on the radio that I personally just love with all my heart. So I'd like to play it for you and see what y'all think about it. I need to know what you think, all right?
Thank you.
one heck of a party going on right now, don't we? This is awesome, awesome, awesome. I would just like to, if we can, pause our party and start a celebration for one song, just one song. And it is truly deserved. It has to happen to me every night. And I just want to say thank you with this song. And with this moment, y'all, I think all of us dudes are all the soldiers in all of our lives that keep us free in this country and all over the world. And that is our military. And then and also, I think there's a lot of other folks that protect us on a daily basis, too, our EMTs and firefighters and police officers. And they wake up in the morning, and they go to work, and they don't know if they're coming home that day. And that's just such a sacrifice every single day. It's not just the ultimate. It's every day they make that choice for a bunch of strangers like us to be able to come out here and do what we want, when we want to do it, how we want to do it, and be safe doing it. So just one more time, this is for all the soldiers in all of our lives. I say, grab you a light out of your pocket. I know it's not dark outside, but you grab you a light out of your pocket. Let's show them all how much we think about them right now. Let's light this place up.
Hitting 9 cents in the ashtray. Half-empty bottle of Gatorade rolling in the floorboard. That dirty Brad's cap on the dash. Dog tag hanging from the rear. Old school man, cowboy boots and a blue army shirt. Folded in the back. This thing burns gas like crazy, but that's alright. People got their ways of coping, and I got mine. I drive your truck.
Right.